little scientists. I'm Professor Bill Tyson, and together we're gonna know different forms of science. We've already talked about matter and how it forms almost everything around us. Today, we'll talk about how we find it in our daily life. Matter can be seen in different physical states. State in science is what we call the different forms that we find matter. A great example to observe is the water. The water as we know it, the one we drink, is in a liquid state. It has no defined shape. If we put a water in a glass, it takes the form of a glass. If we put the same water in a cup, it will take the shape of the cup, but always keeping the same volume. When we use an ice rock, we can see that it's hard, yet it's also made of water, but in a solid state. In this state, the water has a defined shape. The ice stone doesn't mold according to the place where it is. And there's another state. On a sunny day, a pool of water slowly dries up. This is the water passing to the gaseous state. That's invisible. In the gaseous state, the shape and the volume may vary. When we fill a balloon, the gas that we expel takes the shape of the balloon, but we can squeeze it a bit, since the gas can decrease and increase in volume. And these are the three physical states of matter: solid, liquid, and gaseous. Now I have these full balloons. I'll enjoy it for a bit. That's it for now. See you next time! What about making science education reach more kids? Subscribe, share this video, and become my patron.